Now, continuation, exercise 10.2, vector algebra. I will only explain these problems how to solve. You yourself can solve. The first one is, find the unit vector in the direction of the vector PQ, where P and Q are the points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Find the unit vector in the direction of PQ. In the direction of PQ, where P and Q are the points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Unit vector in the direction of PQ. So to find the unit vector in the direction of a given vector, we need only divide the given vector with its modulus, its magnitude. So find PQ, the vector PQ, and divide that PQ with its magnitude, we will get the unit vector in the direction of PQ. Now P is going to be the point 1, 2, 3. Suppose this O is the origin, then this OP is the vector whose position, or the vector which is the position vector of the point 1, 2, 3. So since the point is 1, 2, 3, this OP is the vector I plus 2j plus 3k. Similarly, consider this OQ. This OQ is the vector 4i plus 5j plus 6k. And therefore, from this, this OP plus PQ is equal to OQ, or PQ is equal to OQ minus OP. PQ the vector, this PQ the vector is OP minus OQ minus OP, which is position vector of Q minus position vector of P, that we know. So position vector of P and position vector of Q are these two vectors. So PQ is equal to position vector of Q minus position vector of P. Position vector of this is 4i plus 5j plus 6k, and this is I plus 2j plus 3k. Find this PQ and then divide that vector PQ with its magnitude. We will get the unit vector in the direction of PQ. So the rest you can do. And the next one is, find the vector in the direction of 5y minus j plus 2k, this 5y minus j plus 2k with magnitude 8 units. So to find the vector in the direction of a given vector with a given magnitude, first we find the unit vector in that direction, in the direction of the given vector. Then multiply that unit vector with the 8. You will get the required vector having magnitude 8. So you can do it yourself. Then find the direction cosines of the vector I plus 2j plus 3k. I plus 2j plus 3k. Direction cosines. If xy is a point P in space, and this vector OP, this point POP is R, then the direction cosines are X by R, the modulus are Y by R, Z by R. This is cos alpha, this is cos beta, and this is cos gamma. And here the vector is this I plus 2j plus 3k, and therefore the corresponding point is 1, 2, 3. Its magnitude, the magnitude of this vector R is root of this 1 squared plus 2 squared plus 3 squared, which is equal to root of 1 plus 4 plus 9, which is equal to root of 14. Then the direction cosines are 1 by root of 14, 2 by root of 14, 3 by root of 14, cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma, the direction of sines. Okay? And then find the position vector of the midpoint of the vector joining the points 2, 3, 4 and 4, 1, minus 2. Position vector of the midpoint of these two points. Position vector of the midpoint of the vector joining this. We can find the midpoint of two points easily, that you know. So we will get the midpoint. If x, y, z are the coordinates of the midpoint, then xi plus yj plus zk is the position vector. So we can find in that way the position vector of the midpoint of the line joining these two points. So similarly, you have some more problems in the exercise which are similar to that we have already solved or symbol. And the rest problems can be done by you yourself for leftover exercise. And now the next step is the multiplication of vectors, product of vectors. So this can be explained in the next video. Okay?